And a Marshalltown home sustained thousands of dollars in damage after an early Sunday morning fire. Officials say firefighters struggled to contain the fire, but were able to put it out. Authorities believe the fire started in the kitchen near a wood-burning stove. Luckily, no one was hurt.